Here you can see the queen just here. I'm not sure if the camera will show it up, you can see eggs at the bottom of the cells. Surprisingly, we have drone brood even now. beautiful beautiful wall-to-wall worker brood. Queen's still in full lay, which is excellent. Smell of the heather, smell of the heather is absolutely overwhelming. It has to be believed, be smelt. There's a nice big double brood chamber. Gorgeous buckfast queen bees. Okay, there we go. Shot that one up again. Oh, that must weigh about 50 or 60 pounds, that chamber. I can barely lift it. That's all honey. Damn spider. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, God. Another super back on. And here you can see them starting to pull wax. So this is what bees do, how they cluster together, string like this, when they're pulling wax out.